Okay, everybody, today's project is going to be the big regrade on the front yard. He's got this is his first triaxle load. He's got five more coming up. I've just been kind of running over everything, trying to get the big branches and shit out of the crap out of the way. I'm also trying to kind of disperse the water. You know, we had a huge rainstorm yesterday, go figure. But this is half of load of dump trailer and half of what I've found that's fairly decent, you know, around the yard. But we didn't get topsoil, we got pre-screened topsoil. So I'm going to rent the preparator. And then we'll preparate it like Elite Earthworks, you know. But you could call a Skid or Kev today. We got the Kubota rented. It's a 75-2. I like it, you know. It's good in the mud. It slides around. It drifts real nice. Doesn't drift as good as the Bob Kitten, but it does drift pretty good. So and we got Zeus back, you know. So that's exciting. I'm not sure if I'm going to put you up on the Kubota now or set up time lapse. I'm not sure yet. We'll figure it out. But you know what? Let's get over there. Wifey works a lot. They're still sleeping. Okie dokie. What I do like about this over the Bob Kitten is I can drive it with one hand. Start bringing this low spot here. I don't know if you can see me pointing. Okay, low spot right here, really bad. And then we'll start working on next to the driveway because the truck keeps sliding into it, and it'll help pack it out pretty good anyway. So yeah, let's see where. I don't know where to put you. It's not my machine. I don't know. Oh yeah, the door up here. Yeah, it's stuck. You know, it's. I called Skidder Kevin, made sure I'm not missing something. The people at the place were like, yeah, it's kind of an open cap for now, sorry. So, I think it got whacked with something. It's a little out of the line. This actuator won't move at all. This one does. But, yeah, so whatever. So, I think I can stick you up there on the window and you can look over my shoulder, but I'm not all that positive. Let's find out.